might be me. I get seasick. You're gonna have to fill in for me. I pray.
Looks good.
Ready for the chip, then?
Hold on. I'm savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable lock?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pros to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck!
I want a public broadcast that says DedSec isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names.
That's right.
Names. Identities. A veritable who's who, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. But until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
Yeah. You fucking scared the shit out of me one night. I was pissed out of my mind. Wham! Hey, turn around and there's...
What does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghoulie there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
See that?
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
Well, the longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah. You're right.
Hey!
What's up, Ghoulie?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Primate for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring PA to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to PA. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Primate if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation.
You have no idea how many
ways I see you haven't tamed your shrew.
No one messes with me.
Thank you.
need you.
Thank you. proceed to a wrong location.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the sons.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
A handful of... Corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Councillor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
Take it easy, okay?
Whoa! Oh, come on! What was that? No, man, that's not...
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you, fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
No, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? And what kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot.
Okay. Fuck.
Boo, fuck. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use Predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Ooh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
What's the plan?
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first. Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lenny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
back. Intruder! Smile!
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit.
sons of Ragnarok, but yeah, this will work too. Can't have my hard drive seized by undesirables.
Is that Lenny?
She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit. Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit. Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate. Look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Begone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
Hey, Marcus, you should try Roxanne in Tang War. That's Elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs. There's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
Here, check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey.
Motherfucker.
Let's fuckify his shit up!
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
Staffers are refused. They even get a personal chef to count their own mind. They've got a car, huh? Fine.
Take it easy.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them!
Suspect.
Track him down.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking daemon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
Fixed!
About time.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Wrench, what is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, M. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then. I had an uncle...
God.
right now.
What is your emergency? Someone! Oh, Jesus! Someone was killed! Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
10-4, we are on our way to the suspect.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Come on, get your shit together. Should be wearing a bag.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys.
Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
No, pinche.
Fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
We've got word of a traitor. We know what to do.
What do you need, man?
sticking around.
No. No puede estar pasando.
What you got, homie?
Make me shoot you! Hey, fuck that!
Órale.
Si tienes una granada, tira la mierda!
Sí. Okay, oh.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah. I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target. and find him. Puta! Nos bloqueó!
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
What the fuck was that?
Shit destroyed. Down to two. That takes care of that one. One more to go.
I don't see shit here, man. I'll check that way. Wait.
I need you to handle this one personally, Dino. Fucking cell reception. Hello? Hey, Vato, answer me!
Fuck you!
Thank you.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tesca is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Alright, the Tesca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good, let's get him.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Thank you. contractor's on his way.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
What do you need, man? Hola? Hello? Puta madre.
Huerta is out.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away, man.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
What are you doing?
All right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Doberman is coming. He's the shit man. Let him know they'll shit their pants when they see the Doberman. These middle matches, I call them fluffers. They're keeping the audience hard until the real show starts.
Gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Motherfucker.
Testas! We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight! Some of you are the geeks, but annoying the Testas!
Sure.
We no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the Testas are strong and will remain strong!
Let's do this.
had enough of this shit. Don't nobody fuck with us. Find his pussy ass.
Go see what's going on.
Anda, vámonos.
ratio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus. Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Que no se escape ese cabrón. Búsquenlo.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.